since our next guests have become huge success. Their debut CD there has gone double platinum. Here they are, Cutie Patooties, Smash Mouth.
The world a token, teach the world to sing in perfect harmony, and teach the world to snuff the fires and the liars. Hey, I know it's just a song, but it's fine for the recipe. This is a love attack. I know it up, but it's back. It's just like any fat, every track before it back. And just my passion, it's a passion for the within and him. If you got the goods, they'll come and buy it just to stay in the click. So don't delay, act now, supplies are running out. Allow if you're still alive, since 2 years to arrive. And if you follow, there may be a tomorrow, but if the offer's shut, you might as well be walking on the sun. Mama's handkerchief is soaked with the tears because her baby's life has been revoked. The bond is broke, come so choke up and focus on the close up. The star wheels are caring for me. Oh God, like Hocus Pocus. So don't sit back, kick back, and watch the world get pushed back. Music in your neighborhood is under attack. Put away the crack before the crack put you away. Y'all need to be there when your baby's old enough to relax.
They had no clue it would become this summer's anthem. Here to perform All Star off their CD, Astro Lounge, please welcome Cutie Patooties, Smash Mouth!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. And she was looking kind of dumb with her finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Dead to the rules and I hit the ground running. It didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Put your show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only you. And they say
say it gets cooler. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice where you skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. The world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Go for the moon. Go for the moon. Go for the moon.
Go for the moon. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold. Only shoot stars. Somebody wants as good as spare some change for gas. I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yep, what a concept. Use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little cheer. Well, the years start coming, and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules, and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. The brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You never know if you don't go. No, you never shine if you don't blow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
The CD, and what a huge hit that song is. Yeah. I love that song.
It's going well.
Tell everyone how this song came about, what it's about.
Well, Paul and I do our laundry and read our fan mail, and we sort of discover that kids are having a hard time growing up, some of them anyway, and they look to music to help them along, you know.
Right.
So,
oh, no. Now, come on. It is
true.
A touching story, you
it's
guys.
True. So, hold me, Rosie.
Come on. You're okay, sweetie. So, but you really did. You wrote it to inspire kids, and it's sort of a great little anthem for America's young.
Yeah. I mean, I think that we wanted a song that would talk to, you know, both, you know, the moms and the fathers and the kids, too, you know. So, kind of like Walking the Sun did, so.
Right, you're getting a lot of crossover with the mom and the kids too, which is great for the parents, but not so great for the kids, right?
Well, some of the kids are like, oh, I don't know if it's cool to like you guys anymore because my mom likes you. You know? So, you know.
And is it true that this song didn't almost make it on the CD?
Actually, we didn't even have the song done at first, and we thought we finished the record. And we met with our record label, and he's like, yeah, the record's really good, but I just don't hear the first single. And I had the tape in my pocket the whole time, and the song was done finally. And I'm like, well, here, just play this for a second. So he played it, and he heard it. He goes, okay, the record's done. So we put it out after that.
Now, can you tell when you write a song like that's going to be a hit? Is that a silly question? I mean, can you feel it?
Walk on the Sun was definitely,
yeah,
like when
that
we.
That was the one.
We didn't
you know that
until
one, don't you? Everyone, here it is.
Walking on the Sun.
I love that song because it has like a retro thing going on.
I need to get one of those.
You don't have a digicard? See, we have great things like your music.
Hey now, you're
right? But we also have very annoying things like the Hello Kitty commercial.
Hello, brother. Hello, Hello, Kitty.
If I hear that one more time, I'm going to go insane.
I'm already insane right now.
Hey, you know what? I have a gift for you.
You do?
From our friends back in California, the Vandenbergs. Well, Kelly Vandenberg, she made it for you.
Thank you very much.
She made it.
I wonder if it'll fit my big head. It does! That's nice, isn't it? Now, are you supposed to crunch it or wear it like Russian like that?
Just however you're feeling.
It's kind of like the Pope, a Russian Pope like that. I am the Pope of Muppetland. You know what I mean? I got a present for you. How's your baby?
She's beautiful.
Is she, how old is she now?
I 8 months. Wish she was here. You gotta see her.
She's backstage, isn't she?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go check her out before.
Okay.
Yeah can't amazing. Resist. Are you kidding? But she's going on tour with you, and I'm a little concerned.
Yes.
I got you these.
She's a rocker.
You put these on her little ears because I'm a little concerned with the volume level.
Thank you very
you
much.
You have earphones for her?
Thank you. We do now.
You do?
Yeah, good. We were actually looking for these. Thank you.
Yeah, I hooked you up. Don't worry.
Thank you very
Does
much.
Does she mind being on the road, or is she too little to know?
She hasn't been on the bus yet.
She hasn't.
So she's just been, we've been in hotels and stuff, so.
I don't think she likes her man because she falls asleep every time she sees us.
She just stares at the lights, and the lights just kind of like.
And she falls asleep.
Really? Imagine that life, though. Do you ever think, like when you were a little kid, your parents. Imagine taking you on the road.
What I would love
I was on tour with Smash Mouth over summer vacation. You know?
That was a good one,
yeah.
It'd be wild. Well, I wish you guys continued success.
You.
You're playing tonight, correct?
Yeah, so I want you to come to the show.
All right, then. If you beg.
I'll show you the bus.
Okay. In that case, I'll be there.
The back of the bus. I'm kidding.
All right. Wherever. I haven't been on a bus in a while. Trust me. Does that mean anything? Good night, I'll be here all week. You're delightful. Buy the CD if you don't have it, Astro Lounge. And all you kids remember, hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. We'll be right back after this break. Don't go away.